German war machine we commandeered suffered a malfunction. And when I say malfunction, I mean it took an RPG right to the face. Anyone else want a slice of the action? My knife wants to say hi!
Eagleston, this is Griffin Station. Come in. This... Eagle's Nest, over. Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst. Fear not, Dr. Kurov. It's me, Edward. Any reports from the Giants suggesting my demise are erroneous.
Attempts to recover the missing test subject have already hit a snafu. Dempsey 1.0 is currently strapped to a German rocket bound for the moon. Flavor. Can't quite put my finger on it. Oh yeah, it tastes like ass. I don't like this place. It's got a bad atmosphere. I know by now that anything can be useful, even Richtofen.
Time for this!
With Richtofen and AWOL, I have no means to secure the safe extraction of the subject. Guess I'll have to improvise. Proceeding as planned. Fuckers can really kick. Not in the mood for giving out hugs, freak bag. You know the saying, see a penny, pick it up. All day long, you'll have a penny. All right, let's see what still works around here. You meat maggots seem real keen on getting close. You brain junkies got me surrounded. I got you exactly where I want you. What is this place? What exactly was Group 935 trying to achieve? Let's give the fire breather some freak bags for supper! I don't suppose anyone else feels like lugging this around.
received as Operation Shield. Join you shortly. Security Protocol 935. No, actually. Access is already been given.
Who the fuck was that? Suffer all right.
Richtofen, I'm observing your current actions, but I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of a Richtofen? Richtofen!
To the marrow, bone jaws! Sounds like a hell of a wind kicking up. What is Group 935 trying to do on the moon anyway? Why do they need me? That almost split him in two! I need a shower to wash off all this blood! I've ever been in a fair fight! Gather round, it's gonna be a bloodbath! less often I do that, the better.
Initiating 115.
Who knew Dempsey needed explosive arrows in his life? Primitive, but damn effective! Never was a fan of flying. Friend of yours, Richtofen? I thought a bow and arrow would be this much fun! Some cash while the going's good. Why not? I could use a little something to gnaw on. This room means something to anyone? Anyone? Hey, I think I can feel it working already.
Fire fail.
time we got loaded up. I can shoot the wings off a fly. Hard to prove, though. Not much left afterwards. How about you throw in some free ammo? A machine gun helps settle any argument. This better put him down in one shot, or I'm gonna be pissed. This'll work, so long as I remember to stand back. Oh, now you bring out the big guns.
Sam!
Looks decent. Try not to burn through the ammo too fast. I'm packing heat. Letting death heat. I'd be a whole lot happier if this wasn't such a pain in the ass to reload. All I need is a nice big group of them. Dempsey needed explosive arrows in his life. Stories Richtofen's told about this place. Wonder if this was his room.
personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
Teleportation successful.
What the hell just happened? This fucker again? Tonight's forecast. Take it, and I'm gonna like it.
Landing pad activated. Warning, rocket test beginning. Exit area immediately. Force 14.
Gotta get the hell out of here!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You're getting electrified, meat puppets! How's it feel to be in the eye of the storm? Less often I do that, the better. Tonight's forecast, bad weather! So, I'm outnumbered, huh? This could get interesting. Fry him up, Sparky!
Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
just happened?
I thought we were done with this mech fucker in France.
Tonight's forecast, bad weather!
Well, that was something. Let's get this doohickey started up. Another item for my pile of crap collection. What do I do with this?
To return other Dempsey to Earth, we need the Death Ray. To control the Death Ray,
115.
Guess it's time to bring him, me, back down to Earth.
First we bring Dempsey home. Then we will do what must be done. I know you can hear me, Richtofen. Even if you choose not to respond. Though I do not understand how or why. I believe you are, in fact, an enemy spy. More than that, you may, in fact, be an imposter. I strongly suggest you stop pursuing this foolish and dangerous endeavor.
I thought the teleporter made my stomach turn.
Initiating 115.
slack jaws!
I didn't know better. I'd say this guy was on to us.
It appears Dr. Grove may be smarter than I initially suspected. We must access the NPD device on the moon.
Just happened.
This fucker again. That's what I call shock and
max ammo.
Fresh supplies coming in. Well, that was something. Short-circuit that, maggot addicts! No treats for you! Than your bite, mutt. Sir, electrical storm coming through! Keep you inside. Fry him up, Sparky! Flesh monkeys! Free reload. You feeling enlightened, flesh monkey? Junkies!
I think we should make sure he never gets off the moon. This better be worth all the money I laid out. Shitstorm. Try that again! I dare you! You feeling enlightened, flesh monkeys? I won't ever get bored, believe me! Is it supposed to do that?
Nein! Dr. Croft has damaged the MPD. Quickly, we must locate the missing canister. What happened to the animals? You told me to this betrayal. Know this. Your actions will not alter the outcome of the war.
I don't like the looks of this guy.
It has somehow been corrupted on its return to Earth. I think Dr. Croft is to blame.
mother ever teach you manners? We ain't playing tag, worm bait. Never had enough maggot sex. You feeling enlightened, flesh monkeys?
Before. Hate to see what it can do all powered up.
Only the summoning key can disable the cryo chamber containment field. But first, it needs a little more energy. Launch protocol initiated. 30 seconds to impact! You are reading multiple rocket launches. What have you done? You are a fool, Ritovin! Of this facility and my own death will not prevent the advancement of our cause. You'll stop nothing.
We don't need the nothing bad could come from that.
The road is long and dark, but I know where we are going. We will complete our mission.
He's still alive.
I fucking hope so.
This subject will one day wreak havoc across the entire universe. He can't. cannot be allowed to leave.
This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another. I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never!
You should trust me, Dempsey. You all should. This artifact has the power to contain and preserve the subject's soul. Your soul. But it can only be done after the moment of death. Just as you saw me do to my other self. It is the only way.
Wait! If someone's gotta take him out to save the universe, then it should be me that does it.
Good to see you, Tank.